Hey, hey, hey.
Phoebe honestly a hype man, I swear.
Are you guys thirsty kittens?
Oh, I'm always a thirsty kitten.
Okay, we could take care of that for you.
She just got watered in the seat of my car. So.
That's crazy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Love this.
Everyone, all the booty on duty for the bathroom. Okay.
No. Not after what Jenna did. No.
What did Jenna do?
Wait, what?
You did say that. You did say the bathroom, right?
Oh, yeah. I remember you told me that already. Yeah.
Something
happened in the bathroom.
What do you mean
by that? Yeah. Yeah. Nah, she. Okay.
We're okay.
Am I in like, you know, a judgment free zone? Because, you know, I feel bad for sharing this. Okay. Because it's just nasty. You know, it's just nasty.
I don't know.
You only judge Biggie, okay?
I know AJ's.
Okay.
She's
Oh my god, insane. I can't. I'm so over the mode with this fucking dress. I can't with you.
Okay.
What?
Let her talk.
Okay. So she met this like random guy, and I guess she was hungry, and he gave her like, I guess, some kind of type of tainted sandwich out the back of his trunk or something. And she got really sick in the bathroom. I'm not going to go into details. Let's just say there was a cleanup on aisle 7. And yeah, I don't know if anybody, I haven't gone in there. I don't even know if it got cleaned up. And then just a moment ago, there was a guy who clogged up the toilet in the men's bathroom because he doesn't like buns. Apparently they're dirty or something. And so he clogged up the toilet. Yeah. I chased him out the store though.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But there's still a big mess in both the bathrooms, I'm sure. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna need Echo or Wrench to take care of that.
Yeah.
Yep.
But we have an employee room that you guys are more than welcome to come back to. Oh, that's not my place to offer that. Sorry.
What?
This is not my establishment. I'm sorry.
You know what? That's not. It's not where people will see. Go for it. Clean up.
That's
make
crazy,
sure you clean up
Biggie.
After yourself.
Now I understand why he doesn't want to lick the fucking floors.
Look. Okay.
It's definitely a blacklight special.
Yeah. I think I would sooner lick the floors at Army.
Be careful in my office, okay?
Athena told me that she saw, you know, things. She's seen things.
Yeah,
different shades of white apparently.
Ew.
That's what Athena said. She said this yesterday. Yeah, look, I'm just don't shoot the messenger.
Wait, yes.
I was equally as shocked and awed.
Wait, hold up. I haven't been with my ex in two, three weeks now. Who the fuck's fucking in my office?
Oh, okay. This is awkward. I'm just going to go over and register 2. Thank you. Register 1. Okay, register 2.
I'll scoot.
Okay.
I'll be farther away.
Register 2.
Yeah, you go ahead. Wait, so for this delivery driver, he just keeps coming back and doing it?
Yeah, pretty much until they're bored and you want to leave.
Insane. Never mind, Minxie. I looked at POV, got it for 8 point. I mean, we could do finder's fee.
From delivery. Well,
we could do.
So it says return of the restaurant driver does. So do I just start another one?
No, you make money as well.
Oh.
Once they return, they have to come inside. Then
you want to do more?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
I can't believe you got that dress. I am.
No.
Beyond excited. I can't wait to jump into Grant to get that dress. Oh my god.
Hey, before you come back here, you have to be in Burgershaw uniform.
Thank you so much.
You're not wearing a Burgershaw uniform.
I'm not. Look, you not see my drip? Hold up.
Do you not see my drip?
There you go. Thank you.
We'll
Shit, I didn't hit done on my receipt to show that I got
Hey, yo. Order. No, what? Never mind. I'm gonna need you to phrase that differently.
Beefy, I need you to come in the back.
No.
I need you to come to my back office. Thank you.
Oh, if you're asking, I will.
Please walk over to my office. Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna train her in my back office.